Before there was a Bravo team, and before I was their general, I was just a normal soldier, but a very good one, everyone told me. What you're going to see is one of my missions when I was just a soldier.
Sergeant 505?
Yeah.
I need you to disguise as a Russian. And.
Okay.
And meet up with Sergeant 101.
Got it.
And you're gonna break into the base, and then you guys are gonna go and kill the general of the Russians.
So we'll meet up sometime in between?
Got it.
Okay.
Go suit up!
Yes, sir!
Well done.
Punch again and you block.
Yeah.
And you punch me.
Oh.
Then I like this and you block and you kick me.
Kick.
Oh, I have an idea too.
What?
Yeah. Keep doing what you're doing.
Hey, ready, Grace?
Yeah.
And then what was your idea?
I think she can knock you down. She's about to stab you or something.
Yeah.
And then I'll just go behind her again.
Oh, what if Grace after all that and you push me? Oh, I fall down and you come and start punching me a whole bunch.
Okay.
Oh. And then no, not like that, like this. And then right before you do, then you go like this. And right before you
I know, but then when I pretend to knock you on the head, how about I do this? Then you'll go like
that. Okay, so Grace, get up. Practice the punch.
Grace, if you want, you can roll downhill. Grace, you can roll downhill.
Okay. No, Tess, don't videotape it yet.
Okay, why?
Because we're doing something.
Oh.